Hey guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable trace debuggable applications on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your ITEL S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn off. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in debugging section below, you can see the system tracing. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to system tracing. Here in system tracing, you can see here the trace debuggable applications. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the trace debuggable applications, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled or disabled trace debuggable application on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.